Why would the council want to discourage exercise? Does the council want children to just hang around here and do nothing instead? I don't understand. The world is a strange place. It's a basketball net that has been erected by the council and then strangely had its net removed and a sign put up stating no ball games. Is this a good use of taxpayers' money? Why would the council erect a basketball net to then later on ban ball games? This is somewhat affecting me, and balance must be restored. Let's go. Let's reinstall the basketball net. It should never have been pulled down. That's right, my good man. Put up the basketball net that should never have been pulled down. No. It fits perfectly. At last. We have provided for the community today.
Yes, you have certainly provided for the community today, and balance has been restored. The stars have realigned. Everyone can now play basketballs.
Yes.